I looked over at Heather, and her eyes were shifting from side to side. In great fear, I just didn't know what was happening. As I screamed for my husband, he came into the room just in time to catch her before she collapsed in the floor.
Thank you.